Whether it is the upcoming anniversary of the death of his beloved father, Reverend Billy Graham, or the deep divide in the country right now, Reverend Franklin Graham has a lot to say.
And a lot of people are listening, including the President of the United States. More now from our extended one-on-one interview with Billy Graham's eldest son, including why Franklin Graham says he is okay with choosing a different path than his father.
When was the last time you spoke with President Trump, and what did you say?
I can't say what I said. I mean, that wouldn't be right. But I was with him. This would have been maybe mid-January, I guess.
Of this year?
Yes, uh-huh.
8 years ago, your father did an interview with Christianity Today and said his biggest regret was not steering clear of politics. He admitted that people in power, just like everyone else, have spiritual needs, personal needs, and often people in power don't have people that they can speak with about that because of the nature of who they are and the power that they have. But he admitted in his words, quote, "I crossed the line and I wouldn't do that now." Mm-hmm. You have chosen a different path with respect to making your opinion about politics clear. Mm-hmm. Why have you chosen that path?
Because I think the direction that our country is going, we're going towards socialism. And this scares me because the socialist are not friends of the church. We saw recently where a committee of the Democratic House leadership voted to take God's name out of the pledge. This is a trend, and whether that will hold up, I know there are many Democrats who don't agree with that, but it's a trend that we're seeing, not just in the Democratic Party, but in the Republican Party toward socialism. And so I think it's important to speak out on some of these issues, especially moral issues. Abortion is a moral issue. Homosexuality is a moral issue. I don't think I need to comment on taxes and those kinds. That's not concerned me, the politicians. But when the politicians take on moral issues and make them a campaign issue or whatever, I think I have a right to speak out on those, and it's important too.